Psalm 11 verse 13. Remember our talk on Friday. Make effort and get that talk. Mark a foundation. Foundation.
If I believe in a million, on all the continent, I know. Nigerian and Kelly Beja, Bafan, Nigerian and Mina Gogo. If I believe in a million or Trojan gift, you will never live to enjoy it. Ogabu sorrow, perpetual sorrow. May you be delivered in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
I will comfort you. Jesus will comfort you.
Jesus will comfort you.
Jesus will comfort you.
Jesus will comfort you.
Chineke gemele Job. Makonye neba na ata fufu. Chekwa nolilanya draw. Ka Job utasala afuni na. Onye si chineke na. Nya no ndu dietu akidebem. Onwu kakwa no mma. Kama mma agopo ogo. Falo se ka nwo. Emecha. God restored his fortune. The word of God said in the book of Zephaniah, chapter 3, verse 20, and God will restore your fortune before your very eyes. Why you no one ever? O take complain about the ka Job. Obina bawage. Why you never obina bawa obisiegike? For my God will comfort you. The same God that comforted Naomi after series of hardship. Naomi found herself in the land of Moab. All this while, and Naomi was stagnant. Oh, Bosihanata, land of their land of Jerusalem. Kachineke sipitele wakana Boaz. Oh, we sini aficha Naomi anyamiri. Sini agozie Ruth, niye diyozo. Matife ya sagola ya sanando wachukua neba. Boaz of your destiny is coming forth. God is sending another Boaz.
Amen.
Kane ku root di enwulango, maka root ofunwa Naomi na anu root. Root ya webo si alezi bo wan. Oge Naomi si na kuzielu ndi bege efo na menwezo maka ya anu ge. Na bezia na bunu. Ijowa, ifugo ki ijowa nsi wele we say mama, mama nuku, my mother in law. My mother-in-law, I will not leave you. I will go with you. Your God will be my God. Your people will be my people. Where you be buried, where you will die, I will die. And where you be buried, I will be buried. Ndinne mama, inenekwa nediganya. Ndinne neba, ndinne ni inekuloto.
Amen.
Acho nke juwa mmade tosia ebalu nne digi Christmas. Bayali acho mmade eto. Ebalia Christmas. Nne digi man na digi. Nedigi nadigi ebalo ha Christmas. Amen. O Father Abaro. Last year emelo kanne ke fiji emeli ya o kanne. Nedigi. Eh? Ke de fiji emeli ya o kanne. Geneke jimeli ya okanne imekwali ya okanne le eh
Jesus mele na ebere ngwa kai no lan.
Let me give you one secret
eh
imana ngozi ndi agadi oku ndi agazi ibu ngozi ngozi na adi okputolopu obo na ibu nwanyi malum nuku ife. On a bill, you're not going to be a chakuna. Kabaro phone and Nedigan, you poor woman is sick. Kabaro phone in a new gift. Ego on a panel. Oluko Fushu in Abano. If he got a leo or baluge guangole or say no mugi a melogia. No ga delegema. Chineke ya ne dugi.
Oh, ezibo nwunye nwam ifeoma ya akọkwa n'iru gi. Ifeoma ya akọkwa n'eze na ọnọ gi. Oh, nwunye nwam onye nke imekwalu. Onye nke gi mekwale gi. Iwe lutan. Oh, mmwa de ka onye uwa jolaju. Oh, Chineke de belonge. Iche n'okwu abu na nkete. Amen and amen.
Ruth to sing the dear, mama, don't worry. Oh, my God, Jadio to Macanon, the Lunne Diana. Catching a case, roots. Where were genealogy, lineage of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, onion Zopotoa? Obon, you go by genealogy. On all the root to be the great, 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 great mama. Great mom, oh, I'm not a bed. Marketos, we are in the Diana. Oh, by Alessia, I feel the Budoka, Ububatano, Sienni. Change, oh, well, ego, oyota, ego, oyota, layota, palu, nediaqua. Ne fichan, nedia. For the moment, I never call you a nedigin ayaro. Epota, you can under the gin, you say, Sena, naqua. Epota. Nwunye wee pụta mana ọnụ nwanyị wee kulu mama wee baa na bathroom wee gba mama ya ọtọ wee saba mama ya arụ ikwutekwala ya mana ọnụ nwanyị the measure you give is the measure you receive. Ụfọdụ n'ebe a ka ọ ya bụ nne di gị bịakwuo township. Iwe a na-enweghị. Ọ bịa ka ọ nọnyere nwa ya, maybe na nwa ya jeje kpọta ya ka ọ jee ụlọ ọgwụ. Efi ya i pretend ya, ọsụkọ ọsa na-asụ gị, ụbọchị izu ya afi ya, ee, mama keeki ime, arụ amaka gị, arụ amaka kwa gị. Onye onu edisi ka onu ogwu azụ. Mama arụ amaka kwa gị. Mana ị ma na arụ amarị ya mma. O nwegokwa ifili. Hey, mama. Hey, no, oh. Ị baa na room. Ay, nwaanyị ya abịa. Nwaanyị ya mụsụ. Oo, nwaanyị ya nwaanyị ajụkwa bịa bịa kịta. Bịa ife mmadụ arụ. Bịa fụzi anya ebe ọ na-esi nri. Iwe. Mama ngwalie, oh. Oge nke gị na-abịakwa. The measure you give is the measure you receive. Ọ bụkwa na ide nne di gị anya bidokwa tata. Mekwa ngozi Chineke nna nye root. Agozi root. Wee nye ohere. Isi na agbụrụ ya wee mụpụta onye nzọpụta. Ịma aka ịkọ Jizọs ma ọ bụ na ịkpọnyere root. Jesu mere anyị ebere. My God will comfort you. Afọ niile Ruth tara, God comforted her. Akwa niile obere bụ Naomi, God comforted her. Nwachukwu n'ebe a nụwa ọ na-esili ike ịzụ nwa. Tata ọkwa ị na-agba ọtọ. Ada afọ ezigbo akwa na-arụ gị maka na ị na-azụ nwa jisie ike. Oge na-abịa mgbe the comforter ga-eficha gị anya mmiri. Ọkwa akwa nụwa ị na-enwere tata, ị ga-emesịa ị na-adachi akwa. Ọkwa akụnụba anyị na-akpatara tata, ị ga-emesịa nwaanyị ya n'ebe a, ụmụ gị na-ezitelu gị ife, ị kpọzie ọra, bịanụ bịa bulube. Ee, ana m ayọ Chineke ka olili daa na be nwa ogbenye. Nwa ogbenye mgbe gịlị mgbe nọ n'ebe a, obi sie gị ike, this message is for you. Ife niile Job gabiga, e mesịa nwee restoration in the life of Job. My God will also restore your fortune in the name of Jesus Christ. The same God that restored the fortunes of Job will also restore your fortune in the name of Jesus Christ. Agozie ezinụlọ. Amara Chineke bịara ezinụlọ n'aha Jesus. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Akwa niile anụwa ị na-ebe. Nwaanyị obi na-agbọwa, a sị na Chineke na-agwọ ndị obi na-agbọwa. Let not your heart be troubled. Psalm 125 verse 1 and 2. Those who put their trust in the Lord are like Mazoran that cannot be moved. Sarah na-agazi 90, mana ọmụrụ nwa. She was an object of caricature. But in Genesis chapter 18, she laughed when prophecy came. And in Genesis chapter 22 following, after the birth of Isaac, Ochialia Chiochi, Odi Ochi and Ochi Rebu Sarah, Iru Ochi ga wagineze na aha Jesus. Odi Ochi and Ochi Rebu Bohana, Hana ka akogidele onu pele na jidi e na akpali. Onye na ebe a tata ndu gi bi ife mkpali. Don't worry. Your voice will surface one day. You have no voice because today the world has seen you as a nobody. Your voice will be made strong one day. Etu oye si we mamada amaro. Fade ebe monsa amaro. Tama achon ke malona. Your God is what? Impossibility specialist. Master in impossibilities. And the scripture says in Gospel of John chapter 18 verse 14. Horrible Sunday. Chapter 14 verse 18. Or say, I will never leave you orphans. Gospel of John 14 verse 18. I will come to you. I will never leave you comfortless. The comforter will comfort you. Or nakojugalo mazi or say, I will send a comforter. I will send a paraclete. My God will not leave you comfortless. To locate you, locate your life for the divine turn around. If any now one corner, I get met in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
My God will comfort you. Jesus will comfort you.
Amen.
The comforter will comfort you. Hannah, onya I'm akoronu nwanyi aga. Okwa omechara. Chineke nye umu kalia. Kalikuwe penina. Ige kukwo titetu osuwe kwebo Hannah. To the extent that in 1 Samuel chapter 2, Hannah prayed and said, my mouth is exalted above my enemies. Ndi amwana chigoche tata, let them wait. Emesi aga afife chineke nage menandoge. I claim this prophecy for you.
I claim this prophecy for you.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
If emere nandu job ge emere nandu wachiku biara masi tata.
Amen.
My God will restore. According to Joel 2:25, all the years the swarming locusts have destroyed in your life, God of the monster will restore.
Amen.
All the years the palmer won't have destroyed in your life, my God will restore.
Amen.
Ndi mmadu chekwa anu agusigo. Nanke ya agochago, ne finish go up. On all the time, men a book of Ezekiel, chapter 37. Obon egana verse 11. Egoa, the lamentation of the house of Israel. Number one, or sin again, they cry that their hope is lost. Ulilanya diose. Number 2, they cry that their bones are dried up. Number 3, they cry that they had no helper. Amen and amen. 3 major points. Number 1, our hope is lost. Watch, remember the message of God in Jeremiah 29 verse 11. And the scripture says, I have a good plan for you. Plan for good and not for disaster. To give you a future and a hope. I bless your future.
Amen.
Your hope is in Christ Jesus. Because in Romans chapter 5 verse 8, while we are still sinners, Christ came and died for us. In order to give us hope. Your hope is in Christ Jesus. Your joy is in Christ Jesus. That's why the scripture says in Psalm 16, in the presence of God, there is fullness of joy. I am praying for a new joy. For the scripture says, songs of joy are heard in the camp of the righteous. Joy that knew no bound. Joy in your marriage. Joy in your business.
Amen.
Joy unto your children.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
My God will comfort you. Now, the Israelites again, they cried. They cried. Our bones are dried up. The house of Israel. Watch, Kuneba. Marriage is dried up. Finances are dried up. Ntoge, dika desert. Talking about desert, the scripture says, Isaiah 43 verse 18b. And I will open a river for you in the desert. Ana ma go watch kuna ba no lila anya de. Mgbe Job na eba akwa ai paju aro okwifa akaje ka obo. Onye anwa bu ihe akaje. And the word of God said in Job chapter 42 that when God restored his fortune, o we akpa bandi enye se abia unu agbaze na oso. Bia na akono ba digo. I have a covenant with my God. My own is to give. And do not kwana no ya agu. Nka bia keta anu o ga digide be. Ndị nile na-egbala ọsọ, ị mara ha nchachi atala azụ, bịa libekwa akụ na ụba n'ebe ha kwụsị. Chineke agọzigo gị bụ na ọ gọzigo gị. Ho, urima sunda ya ba makara ndorobo skende. Ikekwa tata ndị enyi niile gbafusi, etu ọnọdụ si wee dịlụ gị. Ekpele nta bụ ka Chineke nye gị ezigbo ndị enyi. Forget about vision terminators. Ekwukwa m ọzọ, ndị ya bụ ife na-esili gị ike ọ na-atọ ha ụtọ. Ichekwa na ngị na ha anyị. Gbachi nkịtị. My God will expose them. And he will show you your real friends.
Amen.
If you believe, shout a thunderous hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout seven hot hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Ngometu madu Isaac asia. God of Father Ebube Muonso will comfort you.
God of Father Ebube Muonso will comfort you.
God of Father Ebube Muonso will comfort you. Metu mmadu ten aka. And receive 10 blessings. God of Father Ebube Muonso will comfort you.
Olilanya di Nwachukwu, olilanya di e. Olilanya di mwaleze, olilanya diye. Olilanya di mwanduru, olilanya diye. Olilanya di mwachuku, olilanya diye. Olilanya diye,
olilanya diye. Olilanya diye, olilanya diye. Olilanya diye, olilanya diye. Olilanya diye, olilanya diye. Olilanya diye.
Holy Lanya Dio, 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 Holy Only na tukwa si yopio di kubu Zion andige wezuka no 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 ya yonye na chongwa ebube si mwangwa giyo no lilanya fodoro hey
Jesus
ebo nyere se na mwa o ebo nyere ana mwa ima no genye gimwa o onye na chonga niru o biko mwere ndidi onga niru geru ga kena nuwe Onyo bi na bowe Umelu ume wa gobiye Imana chanyi na gobi mbowa Oga kasi gobi okie wedere gina mbae Onyo si mbwa gi
Oni lanya diye Oni lanya
diye Oni lanya diye
Oni lanya diye Ebu besi
mbwa gi
Oni lanya diye Oni lanya diye Oni lanya
diye Oni lanya diye
Oni lanya diye
Ebu besi mbwa gi
Oni lanya diye
Ebu besi mbwa gi
Oni lanya diye
Oni lanya diye
Oni lanya diye
Oni
lanya diye Oni lanya diye
Ababa oga di kole bube Ezi chukwu Ogin anyi ngai na yo Oga di kole Ezi chukwu Ogin anyi yedura Oga di kole bube Ama ume Oga di kole bube Umu chineke Torum Jesus igwe
Igwe
Oga di Ezi chukwu
Siri,
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Keep standing. Keep standing. I was saying something about the tears, lamentation of the house of Israel. That number one, in Ezekiel 37 verse 11, they cry that they had no hope. Is it no one ever? Iche ni nwere olileanya. Eziokwu na nwere onye enyemaka. Mana ebe Chineke nna no olileanya de. And number two, they cried, our bones are dried up. Even in Aniwelo, Atapociana, Anino, Colo, total dryness. Onyege, Nyelanyaka. And number three, they cried, even we have no helper. Achon Kangwaginoni, Nyakani, Bumonso Chuku. Oh, Nyawa Koju, I will never leave you orphans. Wachuku no neba. Gospel of John 14:18, I will never leave you orphans. Onya neba, no one neba, kwalele. Chineke simogwagi, I will never leave you orphans. The words of responsorial psalm, eba golane tata, echefu no ukwa, non ha gondo bina bawa. Ose anobu no ubi abawa gogi. Ono don Naomi, no do kanke this woman, mwe agose, bolo graduate, as a medical doctor. Si savi si na na mo accident nworo and no so fun won kan welo nyabun wan yo karo we recover we look at today omo wan ofun won ke ka omo no fun wan nke won ke as a graduate supersonic brain almost the best student si you savi si na na mo accident nwo. The mother can know you today. This message is for this type of people. Onye neba ni nwere olileanya ifi nweta mmadu bo wa ga aka na logia inalo na anya mmili. Jesu mere anya ebere. Ona odo kon iwi nu le election mmadu bo wa ga aka na logia because of his connection. Mba ki ifi lu di pains. Malobo ni neba na no message ya with faith. The word of God said in the book of Amos, chapter 9, verse 11, afterwards I will come back and I will rebuild the fallen hearts of our ancestor David. My God will restore. Mbom Israel ele ele. Chineke! Owe wutie baakwo Israel obere. Owe send the onye amama Ezekiel. In the book of Ezekiel, chapter 37, Chineke wesi Ezekiel onye gaba na this valley. Nanya, get me careful. Owe say, Lord, I saw dry bones scattered all over the valley. Owe say, no house of Israel. Ezekiel, Emmanuel Obimma de ndozo. And Ezekiel said, Lord, only you know it. Bazuka yandorobo skende. And God spoke through Ezekiel. And the word of God says, Ezekiel 37:13, and I will open your graves. That message came when God had their groanings. When God had their groanings. And the word of God said, now I will open your graves of exile. I will put my spirit in you and you will live again. Now God said to Ezekiel, Ezekiel prophesied. The moment Ezekiel prophesied, the wind came from north, south, east, and west. And the scattered bones in the valley turned into multitude of soldiers. Battalions of soldiers. Your house is like the house of Israel. Dry bones in the valley. Your destiny is dried up. Scattered in the valley. Your finances are dried up. Scattered in the valley. Even some of us here, our visions, our ambitions are dried up and scattered in the valley. But let me tell you, for every dead bones, dry bones in the valley, there must be an Ezekiel to prophesy. Raise your right hand up. I want to prophesy to this dead situation. Every grave of sickness in your life, every grave of diseases in your life, every grave of unemployment in your life, every grave of lack in your life, every grave of barrenness in your life that has kept you down and buried, we open right now. This morning, your God is taking you out of your graveyard of exile. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I am calling on the Comforter to show up for you. Jesus Christ of Nazareth is the Comforter. Maybe your dreams are dried up. You have a wonderful dreams, but none is working out. You have wonderful ambition, but you hadn't the wherewithal to carry that ambition. I prophesy to somebody here, dry bones shall rise again.
Amen.
I am speaking to someone's destiny here. I am speaking directly to someone's destiny here. By the anointing power of the Holy Spirit, my God will raise you up from that grace of exile in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I bless your destiny. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May we be seated. The same God that restored the fortunes of Job will also restore your fortune. Somebody shout, Jesus, I claim it.
Jesus, I claim it.
Remember the story of Lazarus in Gospel of John chapter 11. When Martha saw Jesus, he ran and said, Master, if you had been here, my brother wouldn't have died. And Jesus said to Martha, your brother will live again. Your destiny will shine again. Hey, you are a mighty star. That star will shine again. Now, or what are you Jason? He thought that Christ was talking about the resurrection at the last day. And Martha said, I know that my brother will die, will rise again at the last day. But Jesus said, what? Show me the way to the grave. Show me the grave. And when they got to the grave, the master Jesus prophesied, Lazarus, come out. My dear children of God, the comforter will comfort you. Christ will not see you shedding tears and keep quiet. Remember in Psalm 103, he is a compassionate God. In Isaiah 30 verse 19, he will not see you shedding tears and keep quiet. In the city of Nain, in Gospel of Luke chapter 7, and the word of God says, that Christ entered the city of Nain and saw a woman crying. A woman that lost her only son. And he went to the woman and said, weep no more. Weep no more. The moment you weep no more, young man, arise. Abati bawa onye ibu n'ozu na-eje ka enye megiri kunye ozo wee toba. Ebuere Nwachukwu amụma. Akpati ozu niile ịnọ na ya anywhere that have buried their star. In this first Sunday in the month of February, I decree total freedom for you. Fire! Total freedom for you. Fire! Power! In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
My God will comfort you.
Amen.
The comforter will comfort you.
Amen.
Comforter will comfort you.
Amen.
My God will comfort you.
Amen.
The good one that I'm pulling. Say I'm subuga or kalechuku.
Subuga or kalechuku.
Then I'm pulling. Gini koku. Obo no onye kweta na nsogbu ya na okaligo chukwu. Ema na onye anwa enwere okwukwe. My dear people of God, the word of God said in Psalm 23 verse 3, He restored my soul. In Jeremiah 51 verse 12, David prayed and said, Lord, restore to me the joy of my salvation. In Psalm 42 verse 5, the word of God said, why am I so discouraged? Why is my heart so sad? Just like Job. And the word of God said, I will put my hope in the Lord. I will praise him again, my Savior and my God. Why is my soul troubled and discouraged within me? And the psalmist said, I will put my trust in the Lord. Nwachukwu tokwasa Chineke n'obi. Makiha mamre nandu Job. Okay, meskwame nandu gi. For the word of God said in Isaiah 51 verse 3, my God will comfort Israel again and have pity on her ruins. Her desert will blossom like Eden. Barren wilderness will be good again. Somebody shout, I receive it.
I receive it.
The Lord will comfort Israel again. Ejimokwa manke. Jeremiah 51, Isaiah 51, verse 3. That my God will comfort Israel again, and have pity on her ruins. Her desert will blossom like Eden, her barren wilderness like the garden of the Lord. Onya no one ever take a wilderness. That wilderness will be turned into what? The garden of the Lord. Precious garden indeed. Therefore, rise up from your dust, according to Isaiah chapter 52, verse 2. Rise up from your dust, O Jerusalem, and sit in a place of honor. Remove that chain of slavery. Remove that garment of lamentation. Remove that sackcloth of sorrow, and sit in a place of joy. For the scripture says in the book of Joel, chapter 3, verse 18, for the mountain shall drip with new wine, sweet fresh wine, and his hail will flow with new milk. Why should we not ever? Mountain shall drip with new wine again, and that is your time of restoration. Nwachukwu anu one eba na eba akwa na agode. Age mesia nni adekwa nyafu nyafu ozo. Na na kporo nko. The scripture says in Zechariah 10 verse 1, pray for the latter rain in the time of need. For the fresh fountain will gush out from the sanctuary of the Lord. In Joel chapter 2:24, all say, and it will fill the stream bed of Judah, and the vat shall overflow with honey. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ana ma yongozi Chineke ni si Nwachukwu. Onodu anuwa joro gi njo. Onya ka na eku that God will comfort you. Nwachukwu na ebe obi na agbawa. The scripture says, unu geji onwo kulu mmili na omi nke nzoputa. Iyoma ga bara mmadu. For the scripture says in Ecclesiastes chapter 9 verse 4, say, where is my life? There is no hope any longer. Now let me tell you, as far as you are still breathing, there is still hope for you. So far as you are still breathing, there is still hope for you. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, devil has lost this battle.
Devil has lost his battle.
Of if on a mebo, ka iyalo, if a epon suneme, buki pufionu, ki weku se joka. But one nigga can see a devil has lost this battle.
Devil has lost this battle.
Today, your God is speaking to your death situation. No zioma, asin obo lo ya di chiche. Chwandi ajo moji. If a jeso jemi aboki inwe long wege. Makanambo abo na wachku no nabo, your God is not happy. Today, many we are delivered. Anama yotineke for deliverance upon your life today. The same God that delivered Those that we are under demonic siege, demonic operation and suppression, after the encounter, Habidon Webangole, Obadiah 1:17, the scripture says, and on Mount Zion there shall be deliverance, and the people of God shall possess your possession. When you are under demonic siege, you can never possess your possession. When you are under demonic trap, you can never possess your possession. Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody shout, I claim it.
I claim it.
Thank them for Jesus.
Thank them for Jesus.
And my youngest is Zachariah, chapter 1, verse 16. For the word of God said, I have returned to show mercy to Jerusalem. I have returned to show mercy to my people. The compassionate God will show mercy. Onya ko jiku na mbe nlulu oni timpu akwu na aga meru na mara aga maza. Chineke ara afu ga bi na ba kwa ile machi nkete. Maka no anwa bu na uku. Nya ka ni ji akpo ya Chineke onye obi ebere. Nya ka ni ji akpo ya ogala nya ngada. Nya ka ni ji akpo ya ebele akọ n'obi. Maka nwa chukwu anwa na ebe obi gbawa golo. My God will rebuild your destiny. Irochiga walele ginezenaha Jesus.
Amen.
For the good Lord will open your grace of exile.
Yes.
Onwa February anwa. Ana mebu aoma. Olu ebube ga agbaga anya mmili. People will see that miracle and they will shudder. Yes. For the good Lord will dazzle the world with your story.
Amen.
Obi teshi mmili na abi lu olu ebube.
Amen.
Aka na lu olu ebube no na etiti anyi. Onya ka eji kpo ya omemma ofodo na akpo ya onye uku mana anya mara onye obo he woro bo sendele bo she anya mara ihe obo ofodo amara onye obo onya ka eji kwa Revelation chapter 21 verse 5 I am making everything new. I am making everything new for the glory of God is among men. Amara mo nke na akpo ya. In Matthew chapter 1 verse 21 akpo ya Jesus. In Isaiah chapter 7 verse 14, Aponya gene our Redeemer. In Isaiah chapter 7 following, Aponya Emmanuel. In Isaiah, in Matthew chapter 28 verse 20, Osigene, and I will be with you. Compassionate God will be with you. For in Matthew chapter 11 verse 28, Osi, come to me, all you who labor and overburdened, and I will give you rest. The scripture says in book of Job, chapter 23 verse 13, I am the unchangeable God. For in Hebrews chapter 13, verse 8, or see, Christ Jesus the same yesterday, today, and forever. He is immutable, he is unchangeable. The same God that visited the house of Abraham eventually. The word of God said, and eventually God visited the house of Abraham. That same God of suddenly that visited the house of Abraham will surely visit your family. Hey! Get ready to laugh again. Oba kwebezina. Matwanda gakasia. Get ready to laugh again.
Get ready to laugh
again. Get ready to laugh again.
Get ready to laugh
again. Get ready to laugh again.
Get ready to laugh again.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Agozie mumu chiku nomba kadenso. Ana maye zendeze eze chitoke. Makangozi. Hey, onye anwa dalada. Ngozi Chineke na abiakwa ozo. Your son will rise again. Onye anwa no noya. Jesu chuajo mo gwonde ya ya. Amoro mo onye no ba na akwa ya. In John chapter 5, mwaka anwa ona for 38 years. Mwaka don't believe beside that kana akwazia. Mana de comfort adara, ulilanya wede. Kedo onye aneba, na business ya na dada, na ulilanya ade. Ulilanya ade. Your son of Helen will rise again. Osenya bo ni no dey can work no don mili beside ino enwere olilanya you are helpless. Ofoni ma in eba financially you are down. Anapoga onye ogbene. Get quantity ke no the testimony of St. Paul. And St. Paul says in Philippians chapter 4 verse 19, and my God will supply all my needs according to his riches in glory. Ana ma born no make it anything like dryness in your life. Onye anwa na eba anwa business da bola da bo. Abuam dryness onu na ndoje na ha Jesus.
Amen.
Ufodu na eba For in Mark chapter 11, Jesus followed fig tree. The fig tree was unproductive. Out of annoyance, Christ caused the fig tree. Anama Buddhist fig tree, you're supposed to be productive, but all this while you are unproductive. Ebedi na pochi si apochi e keta ndoje de kajo manana magwage. The oil of favor and joy is coming upon your life.
Amen.
Onya ne babu yanya nezio mata Jesus gwo oya chuajo mo. In Deuteronomy chapter 11 verse 1, the scripture says, I will remove the sickness and I will plant it in the lives of your enemies. In Isaiah 53 verse 4 to 5, for by his stripes we are healed. In 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 24, by his wound we are healed. In Matthew chapter 8 verse 17, by his wound we are healed. In Gospel of Mark chapter 2, he told the paralytic, stand up and walk. Isaiah chapter 66 verse 2, I am creating a new thing. God is creating a new joy upon somebody here. God of the monster is creating a new hope upon somebody here. I am making everything new. God is creating a new destiny. God is creating a new business. A new engagement. Marriage is a liasa. According to Isaiah 62 verse 2, Isaiah 66 verse 2, I am creating everything new. God is creating a new destiny. God is creating a new marriage. God is creating new houses, new opportunities.
Amen.
God is creating something new. Kedi ya won ya kele nando mado opportunity anwa etufuletufu in the past heleba mama shika tarabaskende. God created a new path for Job. God created a new path for Job. God created a new path for Tobit and Tobias. Helebo bo sheke terebo. The comforter will comfort you. Onya neba chena echefugoge. My God will remember you today.
Amen.
Etu anwosu elo tada blind man in the city of Jericho, in the person of Bartimaeus. In Gospel of Mark chapter 10, Bartimaeus was remembered. Jericho. After God was Bartimaeus, on way for Zomelo, Uchiya Naba, oh Makanolo Tora, Olotara, One Ulisi. Chino Kenelo ta problem on Madotata. On Oya Mobano, don't believe beside for 38 years. Of a Jesus Christ Lotalia, where Jebe, after God was a lot Madonna, don't believe beside, and not a sophonia Kogoro, Uchiya Naba. Ndo mazinase o makanwoka kajeso juwesi anebiano kanisi uza. The 3 miles. Thank God that eventually that man was restored to good health of mind and body. The same God that remember this man that have been on the pool for 38 years will also remember you. Hele broko sonde rebo bo sheke trebo. Chine kene lo tesi nona anada nupudi. Opo anwafu ebidego. Anama gozi month of February. Kobulu month of joy. Celebration for the children of God.
Amen.
The beginning of your joy.
Amen.
Beginning of business favor.
Amen.
Beginning of your abundance of life in Christ.
Amen.
Aname tiwa akwa mbochia. Na doli akwa mbochia ketili ngozi wa chukua. For all things are passed away. In 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17. If anybody is in Christ Jesus, he's a new creature. Today, God is creating a new destiny for you.
Amen.
My comforter will comfort you.
Amen.
Onya neba no abalocho na di series of disappointment in marriage. Nde mado foge achiochi obun naganu. Onu kachiku nebu amomatata. The power of favor is locating you. Ezibo woke ga bialele na afa.
Amen.
Help them, help them, help them. Fire! Take! Chino kesine ezimo woke na abia. Onye kebura amomani isi aketa. Kedonye amomani aga.
Somebody shout,
I receive.
God of the Ebumonso will remember you.
Amen.
Only I know one ever messing money for me. Age because of Ugo. China can beat your case file. The God is the ball, Roma Monekaya, Lose. Ere kwanu kwalia na akoma na echefu Mordekaya. Amoro nwachku na eba nsobu ile kan che Mordekaya. O kwesigo na aga akwugo ogo ezibo ole lolo. Chineke na ebu ite gine book of record tata. O were ndia na eti na afa ya na ya. O were aha na ahu de kan che Mordekaya. O were aha na ahu tata de kan che Mordekaya. Ana ebu ni case file ma de lu tata. By the power of the Holy Spirit, the grace and favor of Mordekaya is coming upon somebody here. And that J-E-S-U-S
Jesus.
Anama ondi mozi gabara madute. Ndi nyanya neba okwete gi yabara. Chine ke elu tagogi. Tatabo you are there of remembrance. The same God that remember this young man. Aaron Ekono, 38 years. Gento wifan choye gwa maka job. Even in surprise, Bona, the ordeal of Job started from Genesis, from book of Job, chapter 1. What have you to say about that? Now, from chapter 1, tribulation of Job, baby. Chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, chapter Akanako. Now, Bona, unsobu ete laaka, unsobu ete, ote sialo. Chapter 3, chapter 4, chapter 5, chapter 6, chapter 7, chapter 8, chapter 9. I say, okay, I can't say next chapter. Chineke kwano go. Never kwano. Chapter 9, chapter 10, here, chapter 11, akana akomaka Job. Chapter 12, I babia. Chapter 13, chapter 14, chapter 15, chapter 16, chapter 17. Hey! Kadum bono do agadim ma. I say, kwano next year. Now, I say next chapter. Kono do Job bongwe, nebe kwano. Chapter 19, chapter 20, chapter 21, 22, 23, 24. Asin yo, nya, etu aka Job usiwena. Etu aka mwaka madu siwena. He, urobo seke terebo skende. O gagide kwa. Nde madu, I conclude gona do Job no onweze. No only gonna point of no return, but on getting to chapter 42. Oh, power! Everybody! Hey! Come on, school on chapter 42. Oh, now they found one. Let anointing locate them. Let anointing locate you. Let anointing locate you. And on chapter 42. Okay, what is the gun on a chapter? Chapter 42, Bumbasi. That God will restore the fortunes of Job. Hey! God will restore your fortune now. Anointing, take over. Anointing, take over. Anointing, take over. Kadende chapter 42. Holy Ghost, give me a sign. Hey, I follow Mado 14. Mado 14. Mado 14. Rebecca Hano. Onion Kembo, power. Hey, Onion Kembo, power. Onion Kito, power. Onion Kino, power. Onion Kise, power. Onion Kisi, power. Onion Kisa, power. Hey, I see no Mado 14. Onion Kisato, power. Onion Kitanani, power. Onion Kili, power. Offer of money, no. Hey, a new beginning. Napia, Napia, Napia. Isonandia Borokua. Hey, Onion Kili no fu, power. Onion Kili ni bo, power. Onion Kili ni to, ni roche, obia, power. Onion Kili ni no, ofalo fuanye, power. Oh, change. Transformation power. Transformation power. My comforter will comfort you. Ana my young bangwe, ni si esi no na neba. Watch kwa neba. Ebuya mama mo informa ni si gi no wa. Aki koma ge bidozi na ndo gi no wa.
Amen.
New story ge bidozi no wa.
Amen.
Bido tata neba. Chineke na adoli akwa mbochi a. Ana destroy old record. My God is opening a new page for somebody here.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Touch five persons around you and say, God of Father Abraham also will comfort you.
God of Father Abraham also will comfort you.
May we be seated. The Comforter. Jesus the Comforter. Jesus the Comforter. Jesus the Comforter. Now, keys for you to enjoy the comfort of God. Total surrender. Number one, total surrender to the will of God. Surrender to the will of God. Now, the will of God are made known to us in the word, through his word. And that is obedience to the word of God. Number one. For you to enjoy his comfort. Jesus surrendered willingly to the will of the Father. And what is the will of the Father? That he had to die for him to gain the whole world. Let me tell you, God has a perfect will for you. If you believe, shout, I believe.
I believe.
Oh, now, even when Christ prayed, God did not honor that prayer. God honored all his prayer. That is why he was on earth. God the Father honored all his prayer, answered all his prayer, except one. Something that pertains to the will of God. Achonke maliya malotata. Mbe chineke nasia, biko kiko nka agabiga, makano folo dia fo gaje folo chineke bachi enkete. But good 18, even during his passion, Christ, God the Father, was with him. Makanon elanya where for the alpha me to SAG, it was with TCN fair. Well, all of Mukedonetali, where Piana Dona Dola Noaro Ojo, where to by Jesus. He didn't have a mother where to anoint to blood. And that was when he changed and said, pray God, please let this cup pass me by. Oh, Remakazunda Labasheke. Now, the word of God said in Philippians chapter 2 that he surrendered willingly to the will of the Father. He did not count himself equality 18 to be grabbed. He surrendered himself, his life to death, even death on the cross. And by that very fact, God gave him the name that is above every other name. That at the main mention of Jesus, every knee must bow. For you to enjoy divine comfort, obey the will of God. Our brother, Job obeyed God's will, which says, do not practice idolatry. Don't visit diviners.